Hello guys and welcome to today's video. Today we're having a bit of a different approach, and here we have Luca.
Hello.
He's also a YouTuber, he's also a photographer, and he does an amazing work on his YouTube channel as well as on Instagram, right?
Exactly.
And today we're going to build his new build, which will contain some interesting components. Luca, do you want to say something about your profiles, what you do and stuff like that?
For sure. Primarily, like Daria said, I'm a photographer and a filmmaker, so the reason behind this computer is pretty much video editing, After Effects, mm-hmm. and all kinds of load on the CPU, and GPU is there to help it boost, also a ton of RAM should be fine, and that's the main reason behind it. A lot of 4K, 6K footage going, transcoding, rendering.
And terabyte SSD. So today basically we're going to build in the NZXT H510 Elite case. We have the X62 Kraken to cool down the Intel Core i9-9900K. We have 32 gigs of Patriot Viper Blackout Edition 3600 megahertz. And where is the SSD? I think it's right here.
It's right here.
Yeah, we have the Patriot Viper4100 PCIe M.2 SSD. 1 terabyte. So, okay, This will be definitely interesting. And the motherboard is the MSI Mag Z390 Tomahawk. What is the graphic card?
It's an Asus 2070 Super.
Okay, so we have the Asus GeForce RTX 2070 Super. This is dual with dual fans, so it will definitely pack a punch and cool at the same time. So,
yeah.
Should we build?
Let's get started.
Okay guys, not the most exciting time-lapse video, because most of the video they were checking on my back.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, it was it's a bit different thing when I'm doing a time-lapse video and focusing on everything. And we had an interview on his YouTube channel, where people actually asked questions on your Instagram, and then we transferred them directly to YouTube. So it's a bit different than usual. He did some incredible B-rolls, and you might have seen that already in the video.
Yeah.
So What do you think?
The build turned out great. I'm really happy and pleased how you managed to pull it off in such a short time.
Yeah, actually 2 hours.
Yeah, but it felt like half an hour.
Exactly.
Just talking. Except
for the a bit hot weather here. So
yeah, it's summer. It's pretty much middle of summer. Yeah, I like it very much. The colors are not too much, just like I wanted them, and hopefully it will turn out to be great, render a lot of videos and transcode a lot of footage.
Exactly. Future updates, my advice, and I think you mentioned that white custom cables or extenders.
Exactly.
I think you could go with Cable Mod Custom. At Cable Mod they do specifically for power supply, so you have each power supply, you can manage that. Or you could go with extenders. I think white here would look perfect, and one more fan right here,
yeah,
140 millimeters, that would be epic.
Yeah, and I will add a SSD or two for storage.
We are all full with M.2, so I think it's now time for 2.5 inch.
Exactly, SSDs and an outside. An outside NAS.
Yeah,
NAS, outside NAS also.
Definitely. So okay, we had the Asus GeForce RTX 2070 Super Dual with two fans. That's the name Dual, so yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't have it for review yet, and most likely I won't. But let's go on the next component. So we have Patriot Viper VP 4100 or 4100, the M.2 with 1 terabyte space storage. We have 2 times 2 times 16, so 32 gigs of Patriot Viper Blackout Edition. These are 3600 megahertz. We have Intel Core i9-9900K, MSI Mag Z390 Tomahawk, and of course the beautiful NZXT H510 Elite with Kraken X62. Yeah, 62. Yeah. So everything fits nicely. We didn't even actually look at the colors, we were just slapping the components inside.
Yeah, and it turned out great.
Yeah, exactly.
Pretty much spot on.
The smart controller actually recognized all the colors inside and just placed white LEDs like it knew.
It matched perfectly.
Okay guys, so thank you for watching. I'll put Luca's link of his YouTube channel in the description so you can check it out, of course, and of course his Instagram profile so you can see his pictures that he does, photography, filmography on YouTube. And that's all there is to it. If you like the video, don't forget to click the thumbs up button, subscribe if you didn't, and see you in another one. Bye bye.
Bye.